thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. As we headed through the first half of our weekend on Saturday, we saw cloudy skies, cool temperatures. Highs only reached the low to mid 60s across the area, so that feel of fall was in the air, and a few showers pushed through as well. Overnight, not seeing nearly the cool temperatures that we saw as we headed into early Saturday, when temperatures were in the 40s and the 30s. Our overnight lows are in the 50s, so waking up to a milder start on Sunday, and it's going to be a warmer day on Sunday too. Plenty of sunshine, especially to start, and highs on Sunday approach the mid 70s. So a warm, pleasant afternoon, a great day to get outdoors, and then more clouds build in towards the evening. But I do think we stay mostly dry. So through the day on Sunday, here's the storm tracker. Really not a lot going on. A quiet day, plenty of sunshine out there. By the evening, here comes a few more clouds. Now there could be a couple of showers nearby as we head into the early morning hours Monday, but I still expect Monday to be a mostly dry day, and then a dry, quiet stretch through much of the upcoming week. So the 8-day forecast, you'll notice, pretty quiet overall, and it stays comfortable too, with high temperatures in the 60s and then 70s again by the end of next week.